Brian Holland is always a busy man at these ragtime festivals, Sacramento or anywhere else. That's when he's not just as busy performing in his hometown of Houston or at jazz and ragtime events all over the country. The title of his rag this afternoon is in the great tradition of street names like the 12th Street Rag or Basin Street Blues. It's called Fifth Avenue Breakdown. Fifth Avenue where, Brian?
Thank you, Max. I just want to say real quick, I've been listening to all of the absolutely beautiful, wonderful, melodic ragtime we've heard today, and I think back to, you know, the people that we hold in such high regard, Scott Joplin, James Scotch, Joseph Lamb, and I would put any piece of this music against any of the classic ragtime. It's just absolutely wonderful that this music has continued in the tradition of ours. So, wonderful. Now, with that being said, I'm going to give you something completely different. Think of this as a palate cleanser. Fifth Avenue Breakdown was named because this was going to be the title track of the fifth album of Danny Coots and myself. And we actually added another person named Andy Reese to that recording. But nonetheless, the title track remained. So this is Fifth Avenue Breakdown. Thank you.
Brian Holland.